Hi everybody, this is the Math 20-1 Radicals and Absolute Values Review. This is question 34A. We just have to solve these things algebraically. And so what I would do here is isolate the radical. It's already been done, so I'm going to square both sides. So x minus 7 is equal to 64. And then I would add 7 to both sides, so I'll add 7 to 64 to get 71. I'll just double check that. 71 minus 7 is 64. Square root of 64 is 8. That one works.